Over 1,000 miles wide and 3,000 miles long, the Sargasso Sea occupies almost two-thirds of the North Atlantic Ocean. Within the sea, circling ocean currents accumulate floating rafts of Sargassum seaweed that shelter a surprising variety of fishes, snails, crabs, and other small animals. Recent research at MBARI showed that in 2011 and 2012, this animal community was much less diverse than it was in the early 1970s. This study was based on field research led by MBARI scientist Ken Smith, using the Lone Ranger, a vessel owned and operated by the Schmidt Ocean Institute. During three recent cruises, the team steamed across the Sargasso Sea using dip nets to collect samples of Sargassum seaweed and its associated animals. They then classified and counted all of the animals living in the seaweed. When the team analyzed the data from the recent cruises, they were surprised to find that animal communities in the Sargassum rafts were significantly less diverse than those observed in the 1970s. For example, 13 species of animals in several different groups were observed in historical samples but were missing from the recent samples. Ocean conditions and the animal communities varied widely among the recent sampling periods, so it is possible that this area routinely sees large natural changes in the types of animals present. It is yet unclear if these findings show a long-term decline in biodiversity or natural community variability. Much of the seaweed that ends up in the Sargasso Sea originates from the Gulf of Mexico and is carried into the Central Atlantic by the Gulf Stream. This suggests that, in addition to local conditions, large-scale variations in ocean currents in the Gulf of Mexico could affect the animals in Sargassum communities. The team hopes to return to the Sargasso Sea to see how much year-to-year variability is normal for this region. At first glance, the animals that live in Sargassum rafts seem isolated from the rest of the world. But like the seaweed they live in, these animal communities have many links to larger ocean food webs. Sargassum animals provide essential food for long-distance migrators like sea turtles and bluefin tuna. The world's oceans are changing. Water temperatures and ocean acidity are on the rise, and oxygen concentrations are on the decline. Detecting the biological effects of these long-term trends in the Sargasso Sea is a formidable challenge because animal communities can vary dramatically over short time periods. These communities in the Sargasso Sea are definitely changing. The next step is to find out why. This is Susan Von Toon from the Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute.